to our channel Plan Trips. I'm going to tell you about the Rajwada of Jauhar. The majestic Jai Vilas Palace, also known as Rajbari, was a residential palace of a king in Mukde family. The palace was built by Raja Yashwantrao Mukde. The stone used for this is syenite. The Jai Vilas Palace was built on the top of the hill surrounded by thick forest and cashew plantains. The palace is a masterpiece of pink stone. The pathway from the main gate to the palace is lined with dense growth of bushes on both sides. Domes of the palace are highly attractive, and the palace itself is located in the midst of lush green scenery. The palace has beautiful portraits of the Mukde tribe. It has a children nursery, drawing room, antique furniture, bedroom, stuffed animals, and a large lobby. The Jai Vilas Palace was built on the top of the hill. There are a total of almost 50 rooms at the palace, a major hit with locals and tourists from other countries. The Jai Vilas Palace is a must visit, especially if you have always wanted a peek into grand lives of the royalty from the past. If you like our video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel Plan Trips. Thank you for seeing the video and do visit our place. Thank you.